It's so very easy. So the ball back. Man, says freaking hole. I don't know how. Well, that's a fair thing like that. But the ball back. Man, says freaking hole. I know, dude. Look, last week.
Dad, it's me, bro. Blanket. I'm the one who did this kick-ass thing for you, bro.
Your
ass,
Mickey.
You see, your son brought your cryogenically frozen body here to my spooky laboratory to revive you some 30 years after your death. High five.
30 years. What?
Dr. Polidori and I will leave you two to catch up. Don't leave me hanging, bro. Ah, it's nice to reunite family, isn't it, Polidori?
Your
family, some icky sensitivity. Well, my father and I have some unspoken issues. He's right here.
Yeah,
let's
he's right here.
Yes? How's my hair? Oh, you look great. Yes, I'm like rocking the stock market 24/7, dude. 5 days a week, then it's TGIF, bro.
Yeah, TGIF. Yeah, it's TGIF, just like I top my gig up, so. You can make it that.
I got a neck tat, like my neck tat. Oh, and not just one ferret, I got a second ferret at home with a neck tat.
You're going to lot of fat. You're going to lot of fat fat. Not to sip it. Bought on not to sip it. Yeah, it's good. Yeah,
because
we're the fake job,
bro.
Look at the backyard, it says. Back at the barnyard.
I can't believe this. I tried to do everything wrong.
Yeah?
Draped a blanket over your face and hung you from a balcony. They even called you Prince Michael Jackson II after your brother, and you still came out.
Yeah, still came out of the foot.
Even beyond the black curtain, we had to have the last word. You see, my father's dying order upon his very deathbed was that I should never bring
your death note.